and videos and images. Now you have to think about voice. Now think about it. How many of you think that voice is going to change? How many of you think? Or maybe you have an idea. What about others? Do you think voice is not going to work out in India? Because that's what everybody thinks. Voice is not going to work out. But imagine when the moment that we try to talk to and we try to do something, when we are working out, when we are doing something in the kitchen, when there is Alexa, Alexa educates us. That's the number one reason that we go to the internet. We go to educate ourselves, and that is what good with Alexa and Google Home. Okay? The second thing is visual. We also want to have visual. We don't want to, type it in because it saves a lot of time. I just pull up a phone and I look for a scan for it and I get all the information. Now, when you scan and when your businesses want to be in there, you have to do a few things. That's what I'm going to talk about. So, now, Google actually started in 2007 about universal search. How many of you are optimizing for universal search? How many of you know what is universal search? Okay, very few. Okay, now until 2007, Google was showing only website results. When you go and search in Google, you get only website results. You click on it, it goes to a web page. However, in 2007, Google changed this. They called this universal search. What happens is, it is not only websites. When you search right now, you get all the results from videos, you search for movies, you get movie results, reviews. That is universal search. Now the same thing happened in 2007. Everybody was thinking, it's not about images and videos, but today it's all about images and videos, right? So you will have to, as a small business, if you're going to optimize, you will have to think about how do I optimize all the other properties. That is your videos, the images, and PPTs, everything else. So how do you do that? How many of you do SEO here? Okay. Can you tell me five things that you do in SEO? Important things that you do in SEO. Please.